Aha! No puzzle's gonna stop me in my tracks. Oh, sorry. I didn't mean... Ah!
They tried to take him. The lock must not...
The lock on the factory door.
Key.
What is this thing? I think I found something important in the hands of a dead lobster. I'm going to hold on to it for later. The lake with the ice fishing huts is just past the clearing. I'm going to continue on to see if anyone there seems to have this affliction. Mr. Scruffman.
You following me, boy?
No, sir.
You look like a lost puppy. Go home, puppy.
I can't leave until I get that factory back open. I have a few more questions for you.
Of course you do.
Is this your hut? It's nice.
Nope.
Oh. Well, what are you doing then?
Fixing stuff. That's my job. Lots of stuff getting broke lately.
Things get broken on these huts a lot?
Everything gets broken a lot. Keeps me busy.
Hmm.
Don't get any ideas. I just do my job.
I understand you have a thing for Mrs. Davner.
No, sir. Just think she's pretty. I expect you do as well.
Where were you on the night of the accident?
Busy. You accusing me of something?
I'm just asking. It's part of my job to be thorough.
I was working at the hotel.
Okay, see? That was easy. Where were you on the night of the accident again?
Working at the hotel.
Thanks for your help. Goodbye. Mr. Scruffman claims he was working the night of the accident. I'm headed over to the hotel to check out his story now. Hello again, Mr. Bjorn.
Yeah.
What was that? Heard a crash and a scream coming from inside the inn. Going inside to see what happened. I hope I won't need backup. I heard a scream. Is everything okay in here?
The pipe on the fireplace! I turned my back on it for 1 second and boom!
Okay, don't panic. I'm sure we can find a way to fix it. What the heck was that?
Hurry, it's getting away.
Saw a thing. It stole some pipe. Going after it. Checking out.
Oh my, but what about my furnace? You're all done?
Yes, ma'am. I'll be calling in the FBI's gnome squad. Or the National Guard, or the... someone better equipped to handle your situation.
Oh, I see. Guess I'll be needing to call the sheriff then and let him know.
Excuse me?
Yeah, the sheriff told me to give him a buzz the moment you left town.
Why would the sheriff assume I was leaving so soon?
Oh, I couldn't say. So, will that be on a credit card, or should I just send the bill to Uncle Sam?
What is Sheriff Bog hiding? And that lock, it's on the outside of the door. On second thought, I better stick around, see this through.
Oh, great. Hot dish all around.
I think the sheriff wants me out of town. And what is the deal with that gear I found on Mike Lobb? I need to see a man about a furnace pipe. Someone left a screwdriver in the alley beside the hotel. Looks clean, probably of no consequence. What was that thing? What happened? Did it try to eat your ear?
If two rows are white, rotations affect orientation, then...
Huh? Hello?